Hi guys, welcome to our channel. This is Django Coder. This video is a part one of our C# tutorial series for MacOS users. And we're going to be installing Visual Studio for MacOS, which is a software for coding and running C# applications. If this is your very first encounter with programming, I would recommend our three-part programming basics tutorial on our channel to get you started on some basic concepts. So what exactly is C#? C# is an object-oriented programming language that was created by Microsoft, which runs on a framework known as .NET. It's similar to other programming languages like Java. Hence, if you already know Java, you're several steps ahead. The first version of the language was released in 2002, version 1, and since then, there has been several updated versions. This tutorial is going to focus on the version that was released in 2022, C# version 10, running on .NET 6.0 framework. Some of the applications that C# is used for include mobile and desktop apps, web applications and services, games, websites, VR, and database applications. To get started with Visual Studio installation, go to your browser and type Visual Studio. Select the option that has the little colorful square that shows you're going to the Microsoft link. It's going to take you straight to their website. There are several Visual Studios for different purposes, but we'll be going with Visual Studio for Mac. Select download. Ignore the window that pops up. You get a prompt that says if you want to allow the download, click allow. Then go to where your browser has the download. Open that, double click. The installer will pop up, double click that as well. Select open. It will ask you for a system password. Put that and wait for the download to finish. Select continue. For this part, I already have it installed, so you can see mine is showing updates instead. But go ahead and select Visual Studio for Mac, the very first one, and .NET. I added a couple for other purposes, which you don't have to add them. Just the Visual Studio and .NET is all you need for C# and eventually MVC. My button says update, but yours is more likely say something else. But go ahead and click it and wait for the installation to finish. It will ask you for your password a couple more times before it finishes. Next is to launch the software. Create a new project, which will be a console application since we are writing a simple C# program. It will be the very first option. Click continue. We're going to go with the .NET 6.0. Click continue. Next, we'll name our project Hello World, the standard first project for any new language. This is also the solution name. The solution is like the package that will contain all your project files and classes. Then click create. The project window will open with our very first command that will simply print Hello World to the screen. Because C# is a console application, it uses console.writeline to print the output in a console. We'll also talk about that in part two of this series. Click run. This will open the terminal or console and display our string, Hello World. Next, let's change the text to say, Hello World, we are learning C#. Then click run. In the console window, we can see that the text has changed. It now says, Hello World, we are learning C#. Congratulations on running your first C# program. If this was helpful, don't forget to like and subscribe so you can be notified as we roll out the other parts of the series.